Hello, ladies and gentlemen. This is Spike Riley, and tonight we're going to continue Mega Man X3. Okay, we're going to start off the Dr. Doppler stages. Oh boy. I'm going to have trouble with this one because this is going to be harder. The hardest first stage of any Mega Man game, and for good reason. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, you gotta watch your jumps. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna safe stay here because something tells me that because the third thing near the other one. Okay, reloading because I effed that up. Yeah. Whoa. Okay, that was my bad. Made it. And I'm sorry for safe stating here. Okay, I'm gonna have to safe state again here because. Oh yeah, it's one of those infamous wall crushers. And I didn't make it. Okay, get down. Yep. I know. That's why I told you I never played this game before. Oh, last wall. And the dash button. Darn it, yeah, I know, okay? Darn it. Darn it. Yeah, I know, it's annoying. Darn jump button. He's moving! Yeah. That's why I have trouble with the controls here. Come on. Not gonna cut. You know what? I'm gonna try to do this off camera. I'll meet you back. And I'm back, and I finally got through it. Yeah, that part is a pain in the ants, especially if you're doing it on a keyboard. If you know what I mean. Okay, I think we're gonna need the acid. This. First mini boss? X, I've come to help you. I'll stop the collapsing ceiling. You destroy that junk robot. Okie dokie. Okay, yep, first mini boss is defeated. X, there is an army of powerful mavericks in Dr. Doppler's lab. They've been modified by Dr. Doppler into war machines. Be careful. I'll watch my step. Thanks, Zero. I'm going to scout around. I'll catch up later. Yep, when I said this. Whoa. Okay. Oh. bug. Okay, you know, I'm gonna stop the video right here because I'm running low on time. So until next time, this is Spike Wily. Thanks for watching. Good night.